around them.
Welcome to Astera. Your reputations precede you. Well, off you go.
Okay, I'll give you the grand tour. Let's start by looking for your Palico. This is our stockpile. They carry most of the basic necessities.
You should drop by later to see what they have.
Next is the smithy. It's this way. Over here. The Commission's Fifth Fleet, right? The old man in charge, my grandfather, was with the First. That was a long time ago. Me? I'm not with any fleet. Born and bred right here. Never even been to the old world. Here's our smithy. This is where you can craft weapons and armor. You'll be here a lot.
Wow! Look at this place. Wanna check it out? Ooh, it's toasty in here.
Next up is the canteen. Let's check it out. Going?
The canteen? I am so there.
Over here. This here's our canteen.
Hey, over there! Hey, you! I knew you'd pull through.
Right. Calling for a council. Come on.
Yeah.
Now that you are all here, let us begin council. After tracking a migrating Elder Dragon across the sea, the Fifth Fleet have finally arrived in Astera. Give them a warm welcome. They're a fine group, worthy comrades who will help see the Research Commission's long efforts finally rewarded. Would you like to say a few words?
Thank you, sir. We're ready to roll up our sleeves and get our hands dirty.
This here is the Commission's core team. You should all get to know each other.
Looking forward to it.
Now, down to business. The latest monster to make the Elder Crossing is known as Zora Magdaros, a huge monster with a mountain of fire upon its back. The Research Commission's job is to discover exactly why the Elder Dragons are migrating to the New World.
Elder Dragons have been with us since the dawn of time, altering the ecosystem, reshaping the land, leaving disaster in their wake. Once every decade or so, they flock to this continent. But for what reason?
With the Fifth's help, we will find the missing link.
Hear, hear.
Now we're talking!
Hunters, for the time being, I need you to focus on investigating our Jagras problem and securing Astera. Start by investigating the Jagras' habitat. Find out what makes him tick, and then we'll go from there.
Right. We're on it, sir.
Everyone else, you know the drill. Make sure these hunters have everything they need.
Now we're talking!
You two, make it a priority to learn how we do things around here. You'll find good teachers, so don't be afraid to ask.
You heard him. Stick with me and you'll have no problems.
The Fifth's banner promises a change in the wind. It's your job to fulfill that promise. All right, dismissed.
Over here. Head inside your room so you can grab yourself a weapon. We've placed some basic gear for you in that equipment box. Make sure to choose a weapon that suits you. Want to get going?
Once you're ready, head to the canteen. I'll be there, waiting with a quest.
You can get more familiar with your weapons at the training area. Just talk to the housekeeper to get started. Okay, let's run through the hunting basics. First, ready your weapon. The long sword is a close-range weapon designed for cutting attacks. Gather your spirit to increase its power. You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention or creating a distraction. That's a bomb pod. A powerful type of slinger ammo that can do some serious damage. Handlers sort through the research commission's leads. And the ones they deem worth our attention become quests.
Hey!
Over here!
The new world awaits.